faster. Yeah, it's good to get some minutes. I thought it was a really strong team performance. I thought we dominated the whole game. And yeah, just to get on the field and to obviously get the late goals, it was really nice. I enjoyed it.
How was your knee feeling, getting out on the field? Good.
How important for the team was it to get a result like that, put together all 90 minutes and play so well going into a stretch of so many games in such a short amount of time?
Yeah, it's at this stage, but it's July is going to be, the next 4 weeks going to be real busy. I think that it's just a case of take a game at a time. The coach kind of emphasised that, but that's what happens. It was a solid 90-minute performance. It wasn't good here, good there. It was still 90 minutes we dominated, and I thought it sets us up well for the next 3-4 weeks.
Talk us through the goal. You know, how did it come? What did you see? What did you see happening? And how did the ball get to you?
Yeah, I think it was our team played a good ball through for 20 and one was real fast. And he got through, he took a good first touch. And at this point, he just kind of lifted it over the keeper. It would have been more difficult for me, I think, to score, to be honest. I don't know how I finished that, so I just get my body in front of it. And it was on the line, so I'll take it. Faster, stronger. Oh. That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger.